double footage.
That's right. We will. All right, so we're... You are walking towards Waterlogged.
We're just collecting trees, but we're following upstream to the top there. I'm going to need popcorn picker outers. Toothpicks. I'm on the wrong way, aren't I? Where's my cursor? No, I am. I'm supposed to go up tree.
There you go, there you go.
Let's see.
Oh, there it goes.
Whoa.
Wait, I could do a really fun shot on this guy.
Well, you just sneak command him and like take him over, so you got a little something for the mission.
Oh. Why do I sneak attack him? It's not
override him.
Override him. Oh, you can't, because these guys, all the guys in this are like possessed or something, so they don't.
Right. No plan.
Oh, they can't hear the game.
Yeah, they can't. They can't.
But
no one's complaining, so.
Do you want to hear the game?
It said, "Don't freeze."
Who dare? Oh, Doug.
What's going on, Doug?
You didn't go to Winter Brawl?
Of course he was at Winter Brawl, man. He's still there now. You know, he's getting his games in the hotel room and texting to us on Instagram.
All right.
This ain't Zelda, man. She don't freeze. In fact, Aloy would fuck Link up, man, in a heartbeat.
No.
Sorry. I don't know, man. It depends.
Why is she running like that?
I say she would, man.
Is that,
do they have one of those, the YouTube videos, like where they fight each other?
What do you mean? Well, who fights what?
Aloy versus Link. Jeez, babe.
I know, I had like a crazy...
Those Aloy versus Link fanfiction battle videos. Mm-hmm. You know you gotta turn it down, don't
you? You think so?
I do. It's gotta be...
Ooh!
Is
animal.
A, is that a shed?
Figurine.
Oh, okay. Oh, it's way over there. We're a little off.
Oh, it's telling me where it is now? Taking too long?
Across the river, everything.
Oh, dang.
Maybe not.
Oh, I can discover the camp. Let's get that.
You just recording or twitching? We're just recording right now. We'll probably be twitching in a little bit.
Yeah, if people watch, I don't think anything.
Maybe like next week or something, a few days. Just gotta get my stream stuff down.
Well, somebody wanted in. We really blew this entire ledge off just to get through the door.
Okay, here we go. Coming on through.
Where's the, I said I discovered a fire.
It was behind you. Sorry, dude.
Oh, there it is.
Okay. Into the gray catch.
Here we go. Entering.
Whoa. Okay, now we're
flooding
climbing up.
Detected. Right. Evacuation recommended. Overflow basin compromised.
The overflow basin.
Overflow basin compromised.
The overflow basin is compromised. Oh my goodness.
Mixer?
Yeah, that's that new. Everyone didn't like the algorithm for Twitch, so they're all leaving and going to Mixer. You know?
Really? Are you lying?
I'm not lying.
Are you messing with me?
Yeah.
What is he talking about?
He's talking about the game Mixer. It's better than Horizon.
Oh, whatever. I don't believe that.
Looks like a control center. What happened in here to start the motor flowing?
This is definitely like,
the lock positions. Helpful.
Let's see.
Another holographic interface.
Okay.
There must be some kind of code.
What you doing?
You gonna push it? Try scanning objects in this area.
Just keep on playing.
Alright. Left, up, down, up, right, left. Oh, I don't have the things. I don't have the
Here we go. Looking a little nicer. A little bigger for the people.
Maybe we should put the volume up.
No, they don't need it.
It's not as fun of a thing to watch.
Doug said, I like the Mixer. Super fast response on the chat.
Okay,
you can do
like
voice to text for viewers.
We might be the last
I'm feeling that, man.
You could
actually
do what for?
Voice to text for viewers.
I thought this could find something Mixer?
Is that what it's all about?
No, it's about some sort of website.
Okay. I don't even know what it
is. No, you're not paying attention.
I am paying attention. I'm right up on the door.
Listen.
Oh, I hear someone.
A human.
Let's see if they're bad or good. Oh, it's a good person.
Gildan? Oh shit, he finally came back.
Babe, stop making it extra dramatic for no reason.
Supposed to do it for the viewers, babe.
What?
Supposed to do it for the viewers, you know? Really hype up.
Are you? You're a snap mod.
Oh shit.
Are you alright?
Are you alright?
You don't know how happy you just made me. For a moment I thought my fire was snuffed. My forge gone cold. But nope. Nope.
No.
Not old Gildan.
You do his voice?
Yeah.
No, I'm not doing his voice.
You're...
You gotta look scared of me.
Welcome.
It's the kind of guy, if I ran into him on the streets, like, I'd be...
Wait.
Coffee.
Oh, start
coffee
from the beginning.
Time. Shit.
What are you doing down here?
Ow!
Coffee?
My
coffee
apologies. When you mostly talk to yourself, you can tell your stories in whatever order you like.
Coffee.
There's an artifact in that storage room I simply must acquire. But as you may have noticed, the door won't budge. I took one of those roundish, ringy what's-its from the wall beside the door. No luck. So I had to go with that
are
panel with the
not
button.
Doing Twitch
even
because,
less
there's
my gentle experimentation
at,
caused the chamber to
because
flood.
They're streaming at
at so I pushed the button again,
no,
perhaps a little
Twitch
too enthusiastically. Sparks and smoke.
Set
obviously
him with that
I came here to
joint.
Investigate.
We do that and then I'll set it up.
Cautious
no
footsteps may have contributed
either, so
slightly
mm-hmm.
to the collapse of a bridge.
No sub, no problem.
When the bridge
why
began
not,
to collapse, I may have, for the sake of expedience, abandoned the cumbersome ringy what's it two
like,
ways. By the time I thought to give up the endeavor, the door had closed
you know?
Behind me. And thusly do we come
funny that you
to the present
moment. You're like,
I know, if someone's like rifling through the garbage or something. Which one are you going to do?
You said... something about an artifact?
That's
indeed
interesting.
That storage room
the
is
thing I remember him
brimming
saying.
With treasures
yeah,
from the old ones.
No,
but one
just explaining how he got locked in.
An intricate looking glass. I've only seen one such
you
device
turn that
before.
Light on, make your face
my old
too.
Mom brought one back for me yeah. from wherever she'd gone to that time. I remember holding it, staring into its face.
It's annoying, but
seeing myself.
Yeah, no.
The light's just like bothering
mother.
My eyes.
Oh, you can turn it off.
Still on my
it's
shoulder.
Like distracting.
And one of these looking
yeah,
glasses.
Put it a little bit more behind me over there.
It's more put a
oh,
thing on
yes.
it, that's all.
I'm quite
like
sure. I peered into that dim little chamber and there it was.
Yeah,
I've wanted to find one for so long, I... Yes, this time I'm sure I have.
The ring.
Well, there's no way we're getting into that storage room without another ring. It's part of the locking mechanism that controls the door.
You don't say. Well, that's fantastic news.
Fantastic.
Marvelous, even. You've got two hands. I've got two hands. Perfect.
Ooh, got him.
My savior, my salvation, and if you like, why wouldn't you? Of course you will.
I don't know.
My accomplice.
Yeah, there's chocolate chip granola.
Together, that ring is
closet.
As good as ours, and with it, the storage room and its spoils.
Didn't you say you
and dropped
some
more
water?
Well, I'll grant you that adds a heretofore undiscussed level of complexity to the proceedings.
So, we need to replace that ring and get into the storage room. Then I can fix the panel and shut this place down.
And I can finally wrap my fingers around that looking glass.
Okay, Gildan. How are we gonna get that ring?
Two sets of hands, girl! Two sets of hands! Behind us lie a pair of enormous gates, but I believe the gates must be operated in tandem. Together, we can dry this place out.
Guess we better get started then.
I guess we better.
Dang, I gotta follow his mask.
Up ahead, girl. See the valve? Time to put our hands to use. I'll take care of this one. There's another valve on the other side to lock the gate in place. Would you mind heading across and doing the honors?
Who the heck is this other valve?
You know, I'm reminded of Adele by on your trick out here to play. Don't worry.
Hi, Ray. There's a little bit of a delay, so if I don't talk to you for a minute, it's because of that. Like, literally almost a minute. I'm, like, going so that I have to go from one side of the tower to the other. Like, the guy's doing a valve from one side. Dang, you brought the whole box? We're not trying to eat the whole box.
I know, but I didn't want to open it up there and be loud, you know? Trying to keep...
Marvelous! You made it! Now grab that valve and give it a spin!
On it.
A little more now, and I should be able to get the blasted
thing. The PlayStation 4.
There. You should be able to lower the gate.
Huh? Horizon.
Right, you are! Now, when I get this gate down, you'll need to turn the valve again. Gotta lock this thing in place.
What is it called? The Sun Horizon, right? Zero
Frozen,
dawn.
Yeah. Frozen Lands. Now what I do? Oh. Lock it. I did it.
One gate down.
Halfway through then, aren't we? To the second gate.
Oh, this slow dude.
A ladder is a rare and special thing, girl. Can depend on it to take you exactly where you need to go, and no further.
What a weirdo.
Hmm. I'd wager the valves for the second sluice gate are somewhere above us. How are we gonna get up there?
Let me look around, see what I can find. Looks like I could jump across on that rickety rusty platform.
I gotta jump across this platform. I need some nourishments first. You trying to kill me? Okay. Who?
My middle name is B.
Who's never played this game? He don't even know how to jump. Good luck. You gotta go across.
How do you run?
press the analog in on left.
Okay. Where do I jump to? There?
I'm not quite sure. Look left.
I think I'm just gonna go for it, man.
No, look.
Just do it.
It's too strong. I can't swim against it. It's even less refreshing than it looks.
John, whoa. I think you're there. This is new. See? Oh, why are up there? I think you have to go down that. Oh. I don't know. Oh, yeah, you gotta go back to where he was.
What is he?
Down there.
Oh, I just gotta.
Square. Man, you're running real crazy, dizzy.
Okay. I can do it. Okay, we're back. Mm. Okay, this jump I got.
You gotta look. Wait, look around. See where you're supposed to go, man.
Okay, okay, okay. Hold up. He's gonna move it.
Oh shit. Come on.
Drop to ledge.
No.
I gotta get there, see? It's telling me to go there. Don't you think?
Yeah, no.
Oh.
Nice jump. Nice.
Oh. You missed it. You missed it.
Thanks.
I don't know how to do any of this other shit, so you're gonna have to do all that. But you know what I mean?
We
see, I gave the viewers a show while you ate your granola.
Mm-hmm. And drop your chocolate chip on your floor.
Are you serious? Mm-hmm. Don't wiggle the chair at all. Because if you run it over, I'll never get it out of the carpet. I'll never get it out of the carpet.
You know, give him. Hi!
I'm chipping over here too, man. Right. The data.
I think I got that.
Don't worry about it. Okay?
Well, I'm gonna find it.
I'll find it tomorrow. Don't wiggle the chair. Well, come on, man. I already gave you the.
Checking this up.
No, man. If no one says they can't hear the game.
Yeah. If anyone wants to hear the game, you have to tell us. Otherwise, we're not turning it up.
Which is crazy, but...
Okay.
That was it?
No, I have to go somewhere.
That ladder. Oh yeah, look at that.
Oh yeah.
Just act mad excited about everything you do. Oh my god, you climbed that ladder. Yo,
right,
can't believe you made the jump.
Just send that ladder on down.
This guy's been here by himself for this long, right? Mm-hmm. Presumably. Mm-hmm. And he hasn't fixed his ladder issues by now. He really was just waiting for you to come along.
If you take the valve on the other side,
let's set it the same way on this side.
So I have to go
up again?
That side. No, just a hallway.
A lot of like really long that tunnel.
Yeah, I'm like, why can't I fall?
That's with the Batman stuff. Gotta do all this shit.
This guy's just talking.
Yeah, I know. Fuck that.
Uh-huh, Gildan.
Uh-huh, Gildan. Oh, I think I have to go back down, huh?
You know,
I
see what's there? And that part? Nothing? Just...
Oh.
Okay. Alright. Making sure, man. I'm just making sure.
Making sure?
Making sure. There's nothing in there.
Oh, shit. Where's your phone? Get off.
Oh, because it's in the water. You could have just jumped in the whole time. Fucking game. Where are you going? Oh, you got ducked in that hole over there.
Oh, hold on, I didn't even see it.
Under the fan, man. I mean, I think. You know what I'm saying? I don't know. I didn't make the game.
Did it.
Okay, Gildan, turn the valve.
God, it's not working! Damn thing's too heavy. Glance behind me, would you? See anything big and, broken?
He can't look.
You gotta look up, right?
Big and broken? Those? Oh, those.
No. Look for the counterweight. Maybe it's over here by you more?
No, it wouldn't be by me.
Is it down there or
what is that? Oh, this is a light.
He said, look behind me.
Yeah.
Is it
looks like part of the counterweight broke off. If I can get up there, my weight might be enough to get it moving again.
Hang on, okay? I've got a plan.
I need to get up higher.
All right, well, you know, we solved that.
Climb up that wreckage.
Yeah, I just walk around, you know. Oh, I do have to go that way, right? Oh, this is just that thing. Oh. I see.
So you gotta
I gotta jump on that?
Yeah.
Are they crazy?
You gotta get that. You gotta get on there.
Am I gonna get on there?
There you go. Drop the ledge.
I don't want to drop the ledge. Oh.
Yeah, and then you gotta do that. Yeah, there you go. Now you're in the right mode. And you jump to that shit. Or not. Or not.
This is it, right? Yeah, I gotta go up there.
Yeah. So you gotta climb up. Maybe the left one more than this one.
No, this one's definitely the same, like, kind of closeness. I think I just have to run. Nerve-wracking.
There we go. Making my way on 5 skates.
What the?
You gotta jump up there?
Trying to. She's just going left. I'm trying to look. I'm going up. I'm trying to. There we go. Jesus. That was goofy.
Jump straight to the counterweight from here.
What to do on that thing? See, so when she reaches for it, it's perfect.
Okay.
It's a pretty sick ass, like.
You gotta rappel down there. Hope it gets old. Her weight is
going down.
But he can't turn it.
Stop. What's she at? About 40?
She is. I mean, people that are watching this should know that she's a part of the machine already.
I don't think so. I'm not even.
Yeah.
To give out spoilers.
Well, if they're watching this far, this is like after the game.
How long is the stream going to be?
You can make it! Let's see another one of those mad leaps!
Let's see. Oh, I should type it instead. Leaps. But even so, it's still delayed, right? No.
Alright. Can I go
over
there? Do that now? Yeah. Oh, it didn't look like you were in there.
Got it. We're good to go.
Just wait in the lock. We're waiting in the lock,
crazy
man.
You were a sight to see. Bounding from metal rust trap to metal rust trap. Still a bit of water, but low enough, wouldn't you say?
should be able to kill some
socks.
Snapmaw! It's a Snapmaw! Very, very big Snapmaw!
I see it, Gildan!
Very big, very, very big!
Just stay out of the way!
You're gonna kill it?
It says I have to.
I know. I'm just trying to build it up. You can't
no
just,
problem.
Like, do some crazy shit.
Or
take control of it. Or
what if that snap moth swallowed that ring we're after? Just. Gobble it right up!
Oh, its things are protected.
Its things are protected.
Yeah, it's fire.
We'll find out after I've killed it.
It's dead.
Marvelous.
We killed the snap
ball.
Yeah,
right.
There's
to be
way
maybe
down there.
Pry
just jump.
Jaws open
no,
and reach inside.
Gonna hurt.
I can't look.
I think there's another one.
Crazy. He just jumped.
He did? Oh.
Well, you made it though, you know?
That's because I have armor on.
Not fuck you up, bro. I'm just impatient.
Oh, look, there's a body right there by his body.
You were right. This thing
right
did
there.
Swallow the ring.
It swallowed the ring, babe.
That's the old Gildan intuition in action. It's never led me astray.
The ring.
Sure, its chosen routes can be a bit circuitous, but never mind. To the storage room. To the spoils.
Where are we going? Bro, the storage room is. She just opened the door. I guess you gotta go around him for it. Start playing cutscene.
Oh yeah, he's following me. I'm like trying
we
to
we drained enough water for what we need to do.
This game has got such weird programming.
I wonder if I can empty out the whole dam.
I'll go in when you go in, lady.
I'm all going the wrong way, but it's weird. The controls are kind of pulling me right now. I don't know.
Pipes, valves.
Just jump down there.
Maybe I can drain the rest of the water from here.
But it's not telling me to go that way.
Perhaps my focus can help me. All right, time to get the flow going to the right place.
Yeah.
I say this as a man typically enamored of complexities, but this looks like it might be a little much for me.
Don't worry, I think I've got this.
Oh,
music
shoot.
To my ears.
Love this game,
to
man.
Each job,
so
it's
I have
proper
to get
tool.
The
water
pigs
flowing,
make
man.
Horrible arrows, as the saying goes.
Guys? No, I just
no,
gotta get
gotta
it
gotta
flowing
the
to the right area.
Yeah.
Where does it have to go to that thing?
To the end, yeah, I'm sure.
So, turn so this is going this way, and it needs to go straight.
Turn clockwise, turn counterclockwise. Make sure it's hot.
Alright, so it's going straight now.
That
yep.
Doesn't help. The water can't pass through.
Oh.
So turn it again.
There we go.
You got a confident mind, girl. A mind for nuance and finesse.
Oh, why is it
not I.
Go?
No, indeed. Not old Gildan.
What's you got to worry more on the first one, babe?
Yeah, I know. I just want to see if anything is. Oh, I see. It's like a.
Yeah, there you go. I almost did half the puzzle already.
That's not quite right.
This job demands a certain degree of patience.
Yeah,
I'm afraid I inherited my mother's restlessness.
Restlessness.
It's gotta go to this one, yeah. Like that.
Yeah.
Vanessa's a wild girl. No room to judge mine. I once spent half a day flummoxed by a Carja puzzle box.
That one should go to...
Looks like I'm on the right track. There, one step closer.
This has to go.
Yeah, just.
There, that should do it. I should have
to go. You're a puzzle master.
Got it working, did you? Of course you did. Never met a conundrum you couldn't unconundrum, have you?
The door's open. Guess it's sealed because of the flooding.
All right, here we go.
Bring us. What we get? Some treasures?
You ain't gonna get shit.
It's gonna be an enemy.
It's just gonna be some dude who needs to talk to you for more stuff.
Enemy, it's gonna be an enemy.
I just feel like this game is the kind of game where there's a lot of guys with problems.
Would you look at that?
And they all need this girl to solve their problems.
You've drained this place completely.
When in reality,
could be that this old ruin is hiding a few more secrets down below.
Like my dude.
Of course, that storage room still awaits our perusal.
What, did his hands not work? Yes, she can, and he told her how to do it. He was like, I can't do it because I am not allowed to move my arms in this game.
I can't wait.
Is it not worth going in this hard? He's like, now go through
there.
This door. But he couldn't fucking do it the whole time.
Soon I'll hold the looking glass in my hand.
And watch, like once he holds it.
Now I'm following him. He was following me.
That's what I'm saying, man. It's a great game. But it has its mental downfalls in the writing. Just saying. Hey, I've been down here for 10 years. And I know exactly how to do this puzzle.
No.
But I need you to do it for me. While I watch.
Who was in here for 10 years?
Got the ring, man. We got the ring. Put it in there, man. What are you trying to do, man?
What are you trying to do?
Oh, man. Another puzzle.
Left up, down up. Right.
What are you doing with your hands there, girl?
Right. Boopy 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 boop. Robots. She can talk to the robots.
I can't believe that worked. I thought you'd lost your mind tickling
Man,
the empty air like that.
It was the greatest thing that ever happened to him. You got the door open.
Power cell.
You know that. You know you need a power cell.
Where did it go?
It's the best item you can get.
Okay, let's fix the panel and shut this place down.
Mm-hmm. I agree with you.
Gilda?
He's looking for food.
Everything okay?
I was so sure I saw it. The looking glass. I was so sure.
You're so sure.
Right there in the window. I would... Of course. Trick of the light. Nothing at all.
Got him.
I'm sorry, Gildan.
Dang.
Must have meant a lot to you.
Sorry to tell you that your memories are fake, Gildan.
Much as any artifact of the old ones would mean to me, really. It's fine. I'm fine.
It's the truth, right?
Besides,
I don't know what you're
saying. What are the spoils compared to the Delve?
He's like,
that's
remembering
why we do it, girl.
True.
The Delve, not the treasure. And what a Delve it was! By the Great Blazing Forge, I'll never forget that. Now then, I believe we have some repairs to make.
Oh, you can just save it.
Replace the power cell.
We could have saved the other video to my fucking...
Save it to your Instagram account, right? And it's like
no,
there
just
for
save
people
it
to
my computer.
Oh.
I mean my phone. I'll save it to my phone.
Well, why? You didn't even save today's.
Well, today's just kind of boring.
What?
Well, yesterday you had David and shit. It was funny.
Oh shit, here we go. System status.
Those guys are excited.
You look like Hunter.
Oh, that's a whole lot prettier, isn't it? What does it mean?
It means it worked.
By the forge! Ha! You are a wonder! Do you hear that often? I'll hazard a guess you do.
I've heard something like that once or twice.
Oh, she's modest now. A master of the arts of the old ones, a delver to shame the entire claim, and she wants to be modest.
She's
it's
just trying to
not like
know,
I did it alone, Gildan.
Let people feel bad, you know?
No. No, I suppose not.
So what's next for you? On your way back to the claim?
And deprive the people of Song's Edge the story of this encounter? Perish the thought! I'll stay there a while longer.
Oh yeah,
but a story
be a
is best told
to
by all who encountered it. Come and lend a hand, won't you?
Like, just point it at the bigger screen. I don't know.
Overflow basin empty. Interior accessible. Minimal flood damage.
Sounds like the basin is dried out too. Maybe I'll take a look.
Another adventure so soon?
Oh,
you're braver than me. But there was no question of that.
Unless I'm unless I record myself.
You go on ahead. I'm gonna stand right here and bask in our victory for a while.
Bask in our victory? That sounds so fun.
Dude's so creepy, man. He just likes being underground in these weird places alone.
Oh shit. I was just running down. Thank goodness she knows how to climb.
Exit the gray catch. I thought you were supposed to do something in there, but I guess not.
Water's lower.
Oh.
I'm going by that sound. Right, I think Lila is already at the den.
Dang, now you gotta walk that far? Oof.
I could just...
Yes, please.
Alright.
Trying to wrap this video up. This is a 35-minute long mission over here. I mean, it's tight. Don't get me wrong. All the climbing. All the talking.
Water.
All the power selling. Babe, stop.
Worst actor ever.
Thank you.
okay, I see what you're doing. One more. Really putting the drama in here, huh? Scary sounding, that noise.
Hmm. Yeah, with the headphones.
What the fuck
could
be in there, man?
Water?
Oh shit. But I heard it banging. Clanging. What is it? He said that he's already down there. Oh shit, there he is.
Somebody else.
Oh, that's Laulai. Laulai. It's the girl.
What fucking girl?
The girl.
There's your sound.
You look happy to be free again.
I don't know what you did, but the water drained in the snap of a short song. What do you think of the music?
I've never heard anything else like it.
That's because there's no other place with such resonance, such intonation that rattles your ribs with its power. And of course, no one else knows these pipes like
we
I
did
do.
All this.
I learned them by ear before I could walk.
So she could play music.
So she could play some music, man. There's not even,
thank
it's
you.
Not quite music.
It was really rhythmic.
Just
pipe
banging.
It was like,
but for my ancestors and her.
It sounded awful. It scared me. Scary ass noise.
Take this. As a token of our
take this as a token of our gratitude.
Just give me a drumsticks.
Okay,
yo,
man.
I got 3 gleams.
Dang, we completed the side quest that was called Waterline. We're piecing out with this dope, these dope beats, right? Horizon, let Laula play, yay, yay. Oh, how late did they give us that trophy? Do they want to wait 40 seconds for that?
For real.
All right, little guys.
Bye.
Peace.